This stretch is called the single knee to chest. You're going to lay on your back and bring one knee up to your chest and hold. If this stretch is not enough, go straight into the double knee to chest.